Hey Grio fam, I'm Justin Walters and welcome to the Grio Top 3, where we count down the top trending stories of the day. Here are your top stories from March 8th. We're kicking off number 3 with some drama in the music industry. Normani and Sam Smith are getting sued for their hit song Dancing with a Stranger. According to Rolling Stone, pop singer Sam Smith and Normani now have a lawsuit filed against them for allegedly plagiarizing not just the title for their 2019 hit song Dancing with a Stranger, but also the chorus and other musical elements. The lawsuit was originally filed by songwriters Jordan Vincent and Christopher Miranda, who make the point that their song was also named Dancing with a Stranger. The group also pointed out that their song was posted online to both YouTube and several streaming services in 2017. In addition to the song itself, the complaint also states that Smith and Normani's music video for their song is very similar to the 2017 song. Both videos consist of a girl performing an interpretive dance alone in a minimalist studio. The filing also states that a girl dancing alone is not an obvious visual theme for a music video titled Dancing with a Stranger, tending to dispel any notion that this similarity is a coincidence. There's also a video with a side-by-side comparison between both songs. Next up at number 2 is another lawsuit. Sometimes it be your own people. Meghan Markle is getting sued by her sister. Meghan Markle, the Duchess of Sussex, is being sued for defamation by her half-sister, who claims that she lied about having a difficult childhood. During an interview with Oprah Winfrey last year, Meghan Markle went on record to make comments about her upbringing that were seen as false and malicious statements. According to Page Six, the filing complaint states, defamatory implication is the plaintiff had no relationship whatsoever with her sister Meghan. They are virtual strangers, and that the plaintiff has created a lucrative career selling false stories to tabloids and television programs when she knows nothing about the defendant's childhood. Samantha Markle is seeking $75,000 for fairy tale life stories, as well as attorney fees. And our top Grio story of the day at number 1 goes to one of the queens of hip hop. Mary J. Blige is launching a Strength of a Woman festival. The queen of hip hop soul announced she is teaming up with Live Nation Urban for the first ever Strength of a Woman festival and summit this May in Atlanta. The festival will take place May 6th to 8th, intentionally meshing with Mother's Day weekend. As you can guess, an all-female lineup consisting of Chaka Khan, City Girls, and Escape will be gracing the stage. In addition to the live music performances, there will also be a comedy show, panel discussions, workshops, and a Mother's Day gospel brunch. In a statement to theGrio, Mary J. said, "The idea for the festival came to us as an early listening session of my latest album with family and friends and women in the industry. Each time the people in the room would share a story, oftentimes of heartbreak or pain, but they always enjoyed with joy and love and how their girlfriends or mom or sister helped them find their voice and strength. We felt like after 2 years of being inside and having to endure so much that this is the type of experience that people, especially women, deserved." That does it for this edition of the Grio Top 3 on International Women's Day. I'm Justin Walters. For more videos like this, head over to youtube.com/theGrio. Thanks for watching.